let's take a minute for safety and talk about angle of attack, what it is and why it's important.
Good idea. All pilots know that the angle of attack is the angle between the chord line of the wing and the relative wind.
That's right. Angle of attack, or AOA, is important because exceeding the critical angle of attack will result in a stall, and stalls can lead to loss of control, which is still the number one cause of fatal general aviation accidents. It's no wonder we spend so much time memorizing stall speeds for the aircraft we fly.
Yes, it is important to know your stall speeds, but did you know that speed is, at best, an indirect and approximate indication of angle of attack? There are many things, such as wing loading and aircraft configuration, that affect stall speed. In general, if we're operating above the published stall speed, we're good to go, but it's tough to say whether we're operating at the optimal angle of attack.
Many new airplanes are available with optional AOA indicators, and some manufacturers are installing them as standard equipment. With AOA, you can operate your aircraft at the peak of its aerodynamic efficiency. AOA indicators are installed in the pilot's line of sight, where they're easy to reference during maneuvering flight operations.
That's all true, and good news for owners of older airplanes. It's never been easier to retrofit AOA equipment in your bird. FAA has streamlined the process for installing all kinds of enhanced safety equipment in general aviation aircraft. Check out your AOA options at your favorite avionics shop.
Thanks for being a member of our safety community. And be sure to check out all the Minute for Safety videos on faasafety.gov.